And now for the Erie Insurance Seriously Good highlight of the game. In game one of a doubleheader against Hagerstown, we're in the top of the second inning. Jake Mayers hits it to Cole Tucker, and he leaps and makes a nice grab, throws back to first, almost doubles the runner off. One more time, line drive above his head, but he makes the leaping grab. It's Cole Tucker, and that is the Erie Insurance Seriously Good highlight of the game.